There's a cave here. Think we should check it out?
Like the looks of this.
Huh? What is it?
I'm right behind you. I'll head back home if you need me.
It means so much to us to have the claw
back.
Thank
you so much for taking care.
Thank you.
Take a look. Till next time. Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you... Everything's for sale, my friend. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Do come back.
I work for Bellathor. Come by Bellathor's shop at the market. I'm sure we've got something you need.
Let me know if you see anything you like. You look rather... Ah, so you're an alchemist then. Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
Here, I'd like you to have these as a token of my friendship. Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors? It seems this damnable conflict has claimed everyone's passions of late. Me?
trouble?
We don't get many visitors through here. Unless they're headed up to High Hrothgar, of course.
Let me see that. I can't believe this.
It was all just a fabrication of this Windelius character. I can't believe we were so stupid. Well, least I can do is give you something for taking care of him. If you won't accept it as a payment, consider it a gift. Sir, I've got no interest in magic users. No use for their kind at all. They're way up north in Winterhold, and that's fine with me. I don't even like our Jarl having a court wizard. If you pass through again, stop by for a drink. May the gods watch over. Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room. Right this way. Let me know if there's anything else you need.
I'd be a lot warmer and a lot happier with a belly full of meat.